Erickson Dairy strike is less than 24 years old, but the effects already being felt.
Des Moines schools reported issues with morning deliveries today. Marcus McIntosh is live at AE Dairy now with what led the union workers to strike. Marcus?
Cynthia, we're standing here at the corner of Hubble and Searle, and you can see behind me about two dozen Anderson Erickson Dairy union workers standing in the picket lines. On the other side of the camera, another dozen. And as you go down East University heading toward the fairgrounds, you'll see even more strikers there as well. They say they're here, and they're here for the long haul, but both sides say they do want to get back to the negotiation table as soon as possible to solve this strike as soon as possible. But Cynthia and Kevin, it is on the key issues where both sides seem far apart.
Scab! Can you scab?
The line has been drawn, one that led some 300 members of Teamsters Local 120 to go on strike Sunday night at 8. An AE spokesperson tells KCCI it is doing what it can to make the strike as short as possible.
These are very challenging times for businesses today, and our goal in the negotiations is to arrive at a balanced agreement that provides employees with good jobs and benefits, and that includes health care and pension.
Despite a seeming desire by both sides for this strike to be a short one, there are issues that must be resolved. Issues both sides seem to want the other to concede to.
The sticking point is health care. And we are, with the rising costs in health care, we are asking for employees to share in that cost.
The representative from Teamsters Local 120 was trying to arrange more negotiations with the company and was not able to go on camera with us, but he told us the union point of view on the issues, saying major health care concessions and benefits are just the beginning. Also pointing to a wage freeze and concessionary language that would affect what is now a 40-hour work week, leaving union members on the picket line facing some tough realities.
No matter what happens, there always seems to be a number that crosses the line.
Some of the union membership are at work, something that will affect the solidarity of the men on the picket lines if more union workers cross those lines.
So I just hope they can settle something pretty short.
That'd be a good idea for both sides.
Now, we want to make it clear that we did make every effort to talk to the union leaders and union representation this afternoon. We went to the Teamsters office. We were told that, you know, they're trying to work out a time where they can get back together with Anderson Erickson Dairy to try to come together and end the strike. So we didn't have time to talk and did not want to put any information out there that would change by news time. Now, as for the issues with Anderson Erickson Dairy and delivering milk to Des Moines schools this morning, AE has committed to provide milk tomorrow. But this is according to the school. If there's no resolution by noon tomorrow, Des Moines schools will reach out to other milk vendors in order to get milk to the kids. We'll have much more coming up at 6 o'clock. For now, I'm Marcus McIntosh live in Des Moines. Cynthia, let's go back to you.
All right, Marcus, we'll watch for you at 6, and we'll continue to follow.